Okay, welcome back to my A to Z series. C, control. I don't even know what I was gonna do last time I left off. I don't know. Yeah. Dang. I'll just hold back on that. But I'm gonna go ahead and check this sector elevator.
Darkness engulfed the elevator. There was something there, reaching for her, trying to make her act. It was a distress call. Faden sensed a drowning man, a hunger in the dark. Investigation sector.
Investigation sector, huh? We should check this out.
Well, I knew it. That is Alan Wake. Wait. I know I ain't starting. What is I'm starting? Hold on. Hell?
Hello? Anyone here?
Guess not.
You know something?
Seems a lot more crowded than the rest of the bureau.
Casey and Cor. Shaded faucet under here, background, direct investigation, trench official, something tell me. Something tells me I ain't even supposed to be here. You know. Oh, let me see. Okay, so ethics investigation, so I'm supposed to, I take it, supposed to find another one of them thing somewhere. Maybe it's in here.
It's not working. Probably. probably a loose power core somewhere.
Come on now.
There. Now that gate should open.
They got Alan Wake and them all up in here. When this game came out, I knew they said something about I remember when this game came out, I remember IGN brought out a video saying it was Hennet or Alan Wake 2. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me look at the back of this. I'm finna look up a Dark Place mission and see if that a part of the DLC. Because if it is, I ain't finna complete this yet. Control. Mm-hmm. See, that's a part of DLC. Let me go ahead back to where I was going. I ain't trying to play the DLC yet, even though I can. Let me see. Okay, I should have known with that. Okay, jukebox token. I got all them jukebox tokens. And let me see, is self-reflection a part of one of the DLC too? No, it don't say nothing about this support or nothing. So, let me... I should have known. Richard with the vision. Up here. Locate the mirror. Some one up thing. How did doggone thing get towed down? You can't tear this one down. That's the mirror testing area, so let me, yep, more than likely go down here. Thought I seen something.
Why'd they keep an altered item here?
mean, I ain't finna look at that yet. Mirror, altar, item, what that?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. The longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy?
What?
Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be symptomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
So he come. Damn, I promise you, I feel like I've heard that type of talk before. Mirror containment. Oh, so I must be done been in here. No, I ain't been up in here. I don't know how that old den. Now let me see. That's a mirror. Where you gotta keep your eye on the mirror. Yeah, I know. Find a way into the containment. Let me see. What the hell? Okay. Oh, what kind of achievement? Oh. Why just get an achievement? Okay. Now let me look in the thing and see.
The shutters in the image look different.
Let me see. What is the damn mirror? Let me see.
What am I missing?
Okay. I'm trying to see. What is the mirror at? Oh, that's the mirror. And the shutter look different. Okay. Leo. Okay. Alright, let me look again. Camera. Okay, I'm trying to see now. Leo. Okay. The one further back is supposed to be down. Okay. So this one. All right, now let me see this. Now, look like the one further back supposed to be up, but the two closer supposed to be down.
What a weird way to lock something up.
Okay. Crazy. Let me see.
Yeah, wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
Okay.
I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you? All of you! There's something in that fucking mirror!
So he can understand. He can understand. I'm at Lord now. He talking, but they can't understand him. Let me see what's in this mirror. Hell going
on.
Did
you see that? Someone's in there.
What the?
Anyone could understand that.
Oh, this is crazy. Got some crazy mess going on here. Okay, so I did this. Going up here. What the hell this is? Like an evil version of me.
That's not good.
hell going? Man, I ain't got time for that. Oh, what the? Look how she running. Oh.
Nothing but a pale imitation.
What the? What she at?
Another one?
Come on, last one. Where you at?
That better be all of them. That explains why they locked this mirror.
What that is? Defeat backward Jesse. So I guess what they when they talk is backward, I guess. Let me go ahead and clean you. We can never know what the Bureau were doing. They crazy as hell. Okay. Complete 10 side mission. Alright, let me. Alright, man, I guess this the only one. Ooh. No. Okay, I got 10 ability points. Let me see right here. Could go over here and get some more health. Could up my energy, which I think I'll go ahead and up some of that. Levitation, I'll go with that. Three. Why not? Okay, expert peril of some. I don't spend 50 ability point. later. Okay, let me see. I can get the shatter. I ain't gonna do now yet. Let me see. Fast travel to. I guess central research. I just hate that they do that. It's still the same myth. Look at this. Why? It's stupid. Okay, dimensional research. It's up. Okay. What the hell? Okay. Is it? Pow! Pow! What is it? All right, this is dimensional research right here. Oh, and if you see me doing that shield stuff, because I got to get 100 kills by doing a shield dash. So, that's what all I'm trying to do. Okay.
Bro, contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati.
So that's why I couldn't do this earlier, because my crazy okay, what that is achievement for, 25 board counter measures. Okay. Here we go. Oh my damn. It's stupid. Damn. Let me see. Yeah, I take it that let me see, cuz boy. Now, let me see. I'm gonna go at now. Supposed to be it. Ain't this some shit here? Let me see, because this said find the janitor. Is I'm not po hold on, hold up. I'm supposed to be going. See, I was wasting my time. It's a good thing I didn't go no further. Nah. power plant. Could go to the ventilation. I think that's gonna be closer. Now let me see. Janitor. We're gonna be down there. I know that. Oh. Been up in here. Come on. Okay, the janitor. I'm supposed to be up in here finding his crazy cell. Creep.
There's no Artie. Where is he?
Damn. All them done missions. Is that all missions? Let me look. Yeah. Damn. I could have been completing all them goddamn missions. Let me.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Daddy. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday.
Yeah, so. Oh, sure, Steve. Where the hell he at? What the? Damn, you. I guess it's the way I got to go. But damn, and it's down there, cause look where the light is. Look. Furnace compo. Got another claim. Claim on this. I don't understand. Right, it'd be something he behind all this shit right there.
Mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get in, she said.
What the? Damn. Damn, hot. Damn. Damn. You know something? I always wonder about them things because them things is deadly. I ain't even gonna lie. Oh, what the? Damn. Hold up. I'm gonna have to get a new strategy. But I see this ain't working. Then I'm killing myself too.
All right. Let's get cleaning, she said.
What the? What the? So it want me to eradicate the mole What is all this mold supposed to be at? I'm looking for it. What the? So I'm just curious because I believe if I go down there, oh, what the? I guess that ain't it. If I go down there, I probably ain't coming back up. See no more. Unless that's it. That was a piece. Hell, what the rest? Let me see. You got a piece of mold. It's a pea. What? Hold on, because I don't want to go in there yet and try to find all this mold. So let me look. And this is in the maintenance. And the coolant pumps. Hey, you know some. I'm so busy. trying to wonder. Uh-oh, let me not mess around and keep... Dale. Hold on, I'm looking at somebody talk about. What it? Yeah, you about to die, man. Okay, he had one, there was one up there, and we showed one over him. Let me see, is there one? Hold on, where is I'm at? Yeah, there one. There we go. All right. See, that's dead. I had to go ahead and then finish that. Let me go ahead and do Artie's vision. Oh, hold on. Supposed to be like that. Oh, there it is. We in here again. What the? Okay, we going in the janitor room this time. What the what? Oh shit. The hell? We turn all them suckers on. What the? Hold up. Got rid of them titty bitties. Get that. And we going in the janitor room this time. But let me make sure we ain't supposed to be going over here. Yeah, we ain't. Alright. Follow Artie's vision. Climb there. The hell? Seeing me. Oh. Now we up here. Okay. No, I was wondering when we were gonna take our tail up here. wish I ain't losing none. God, daddy, these bright light, I'm gonna be the turn my volume down. But not my volume, brightness. Hold on. Let me just make sure ain't nothing else that I'm supposed to be. Trying to be over there, no. You know something? I was about to go over there, but I don't want to be messed up. I'll come back when I get through. What the? Am I? Am I not supposed to be Red Hill? Am I supposed to be? No, what the elevator? Can I not call it? Cause I know I ain't supposed to be going down. Yep. Maybe I am supposed to be going down. Let me see. Well, what the hell? Okay. Yeah, it looks like that's what I'm supposed to be doing. make sure I ain't missing nothing around here. I ain't gonna supposed to begin before I start a darn fight. Cause I don't wanna admit nothing. Dang, wrong boy. I knew it. Okay, yep. I did. What is it? Whoa, what the? Y'all done messed up fooling with me. Whoa, where you went? Y'all messed up, boo, oh, come on, oh, there you go, y'all. I see you. What, he done fail? Nowhere. Hey, this thing look like it's about to fall. Look at it. Janitor ain't got no business having this much land out here. I ain't gonna say nothing, cause maybe this ain't his land. Maybe he just come, you know, everybody was working out here. And I wonder if there are places like this for real. Heroes Tango. Okay. Did I get on map?
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
gonna suppress that, but I guess I got to go out here. And I hope they didn't put nothing in no extra place in this endless abyss. Please didn't put no hidden nothing. Let me go ahead. What the? I know it ain't. I ain't finna be fighting this goddamn janitor, is it? I'm gonna see. If I got to be fighting him, what is it?
Hey, girl. For a fin, holiday is holy.
Oh, hell. What the? What is that? Oh, yeah. Oh, the chain. What? Oh my God.
Did you miss me? Did you have this in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a moan. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Oh.
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Did Red Hill? Ooh. This is crazy. You can really do that an endless number of times, that dumb dash. Elevated. What the? Oh. Oh hell, what in the world kind of music is this? I guess I ain't now that these dogs gonna own. Okay. Yo. Boy, I ain't gonna lie to you, they get the blood flowing. What the? Yo. I gotta see some. Whoa. What the? Oh. What the? Woo. What the? Dang, man. God, I ain't gonna tell you nothing. This mission, right here? Oh, ho, ho.
This was awesome.
The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
Now, the old gods of Asgard, the old gods of Asgard, now I do know those are characters from Alan Wake 2, but I didn't know they made an appearance, well, they music made an appearance in this game.
Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Yeah, the old gods of Asgard. I didn't know they was in this game, but I don't even know if they might have been in Alan Wake, the first one. Cause I ain't played it, but I just don't know. Why the red sand?
There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Time like this when I do not need the volume up. I mean, Lord, I'm keep saying volume, brightness up. Projector room. Uh-oh, hold up.
Projector's not here. Moved again.
Oh. Boy, they just getting us to work around. Giving us to work around. What the hell is the goddamn projector?
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Demonstration, not actually hoping.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film.
Here I go. I don't shit the stuff down. But I feel like they really got into more than they thought. They didn't know they were getting their butt put into all this. See, they should have left things alone. Okay, that's that elevator go down, but we going up. They didn't know what they were getting themselves into. They should have just left well enough alone. I would have locked all these things down and not even try.
Expedition 3, we located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a
was
container
that
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
I do not trust this. I'm just telling you right now, I do not trust this. Dylan told us. He said that you was using us and the folks were using us too. You might have been the one brought to his here. That's all I'm saying. Oh Lord, we about to see. Lord have mercy.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron Resonance fully. It's changing me. I've seen. I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. Another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
So it looked like Polaris was not the one who brought the hiss here or created the hiss or whatever. It was another. So we might not have to fight Polaris, but we gonna have to fight something. This one there.
Through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Unless, you know, could be just lying to us.
Hi. I made it.
It got Dylan, the other one. Oh my God.
No. Why did you? This was a mistake.
I knew it the first time. I should have known it. I should have stuck with what I was saying. Polaris is no good. Alaris ain't no good. Alaris is no good. I should have known it. Look at them heads. Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on. Boo! 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 Oh. I should have known someone right here. Always time to collect. And I'm pretty sure I thought I seen some. Maybe I didn't. Go round. Oh, what you? Y'all thought. Yo, come on back here. Come on back here. Who? Who? Oh, it's one up there. Oh, she's saying get away from her. So maybe Polaris ain't the one. I don't know. The whatchamacallit doing it too. Okay. He is okay. Oh, Who you know? What? Already, this is ridiculous. Look at that. Hey, now here, though. God.
Get the fuck away.
How many more things we got to go through? Oh. What the? Oh.
The poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Dolores, are you there?
Polaris gone, baby. She gone.
You are worm through time. The thunder song distorts you.
Oh, what? Did what's it? Complete death. How it gonna go off? What the? Did I miss something? She done turned dirty and they done corrupt. I got to be to miss something. What the? Hold on, what? What it is? Hold up.
Time is money. Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does, protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Did they really just dupe me with an ending?
Get moving. I'll take care of it. You're late. Please give me a chance. I can do better.
That'll be all.
No problem.
There's some crap.
You're dismissed.
Glad to be of assistance.
Don't let it go to your head.
Thank you.
Duping us with an ending like that, I'm sitting there thinking it was gone. Never seen no mess like this. What the? boy, this some crazy mess right here. Think I'd have never been duped on no ending of a goddamn game. What the? Okay. No.
Right away.
No, sir. Let me take control. The Liberty Dimensions real.
Sure, you are not lost. Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
This crazy hill. I ain't never been duped into an ending. Really? And then they didn't have this game yet.
Something I can't think. Oh, I'm lost.
What?
Where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here.
What the heck?
Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Yo, got some, just some crazy.
Why do they keep you around?
So I'm forgetting some. What the?
I've got nothing more for you. You can't find good help these days. Fine. Now get out of here. You can't find good help these days.
Was them here before? To see what's going on in him. You know, sir. Let me.
Doesn't she know how dangerous the old director is? He's unstable. He'll tear her apart. Keep moving.
You see, that's how it happened. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember that his is the enemy. is. You know some.
I'm trapped in here. They're taking over.
You know some. It might pause like that because it might pause like that because I got on copyrighted music off.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director. Hello, Casper, darling. I have sad news. Hedron is gone now. But it was not a source, it was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the end game. Will be revealed. We got a noble. Okay, fine, darling's offer. Let me see how fine darling all her. It's it, ain't it? Okay. Got a convert. What the? Maybe it opened that door. Man, what the heck? The heck? Yeah. I'm about to end this. So as I go through him.
Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to.
So is Hedron Polaris' mother?
To be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us. No going back. We need to find the projector.
No going back.
Here.
Oh, hell. I can't end it here now because... I'm gonna go ahead and stop right here. Because this... is more than likely finna be the final boss. I don't feel like fighting with it yet, so. I'm guessing. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.